On this edition of Inside Texas Tech, we sit down with local meteorologists as they discuss the power of extreme storms, one of which carved a path of destruction on the evening of May 11, 1970 here in Lubbock.
I was fascinated by a house that was completely destroyed, all right, except for the toilet. And on top of the toilet was the Bible opened up to Psalms. Now, how did the Bible survive on a toilet? Everything else is gone.
Tune in every Thursday right here on Channel 5 for Inside Texas Tech at 7 o'clock.